We got a very simple philosophy when it comes to the devil. Let's fuck that motherfucker right up his motherfucking ass. Kick that shit from the job. All
right,
hell yeah. The crop.
Crop.
Crop. Crop. Crop. Crop. Crop. We crop.
If you will call, walk with me.
My crucifix is dead. I tell my snake, get to a stand. And when he jumps, I tell you now, fuck Satan up the ass. Fuck Satan up the ass. Fuck Satan up the ass. When he jumps, I tell you now, fuck Satan up the ass. When the devil comes around, and tries to get me down, I do a lot of f***ing screaming, shout, fuck no, I can't get down. With my 15% by the Holy Ghost, it rips right to my clothes. I give that bitch my nigga like a nigga up the pooper. Right to the wall. Never breaks down on the ground. I'm gonna put it away and just let it burn my head out. I'm not fighting up the air. I'm not fighting up the air. I'm not fighting up the air. When it does, I tell you that. I'm not fighting up the air. Okay. Okay, I like that, don't you? Okay. Okay, you take what? Fuck, no, you can't get no loot. Well, you better knock that horse up and stand on the tail of the tree. Yo, devil, get away from my people, bitch. You're gonna be in my stable. Y'all don't know about
now.
I'm taking out. It's like
the scripture says. Behold that little temple. And 3 days later, up. And I bless you all with the Holy Ghost. Fuck Satan up the butt.
Fuck Satan up the ass. Fuck Satan up the ass. When he does, I tell you now. Fuck Satan up the ass. Fuck Satan up the ass. Fuck Satan up the ass. When he does, I tell you now. Fuck Satan up the ass.
Hell yeah. Gonna get y'all blessed tonight. Hallelujah.